सोलो सब टाइम
सामने सामने यहाँ पर काम हो जाए मतलब वेट वेट दे
I think we should sit in general, yeah? And I have to thank the Raw Pressberry. You've just saved me from collapsing on stage with hunger. I absolutely love your juices. And I'm going to be finishing all of them if our esteemed guests who are here as well. But wait, I'm going to call you, our lovely guests, I'm going to call you on. So, we have two guests of honor who are going to be joining us. One of them is here right now. She's no stranger to you. I love the tag Namrata gives her. A true bohemian beauty. But as far as I'm concerned, one of the few people who has bridged the gap between fashion and film and done it in style. A fantastic current supermodel, an even better actor to boot, who's also won the IFA Award for her role in Queen. I think you know who I'm talking about. Please give it up for the extremely stunning Lisa Hayden. From the center, Lisa, where you saw me standing, you have to walk in through the center. From this way. Oh, you. Ah, there's a secret special entry for you, Lisa. And I think the other thing we have in common is we're not lazy girls. I was. But from horse riding to Pilates to ATS chambers, Lisa, Hermi, to scuba diving. So we'll talk to you about why this title, but Lisa! So I'm moderating. You're the chief guest. I'm going to push you to the center, yeah? I'm going to let you get your breath back since traffic's been really crazy. But we're going to ask Namrata, since you've been hearing we're all nothing but we're not lazy girls at all. Why this title for your first book when you're like this dancer, Pilates coach, scuba diver, squash player, horse rider, bicycler, dancer again?
Basically, I think the title was inspired. It came from when I was.
Yeah, you hold it here, like that close.
I need the guidance, yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Okay, so the reason the title is what it is because when I was in school and college, and we always find that people think going to the gym is boring or. Not everyone thinks working out is fun, and everyone's like, no workout, not today, we'll start tomorrow. And then I thought, it's not only about going to the gym, is it? I mean, there are so many things that we can do that come in the form of a workout, but they're disguised. So like, it's like going shopping. You know, if you go shopping, you're actually walking for a lot of time. And I actually ended up checking how many calories that burns, and it burns 203 calories in 1 hour, which is not bad. It's better than sitting on your couch or sitting at home. So the title was inspired from what I saw in college, and there were a lot of people who had this whole misconception about workout, and that's where we thought, let's tell the lazy girls that it's not really that hard. You can get out there, get fit in an easy and simple, doable way.
Yeah, I think the only thing I know Namrata was lazy about was the time she took to write the book. How long did you take to write this book?
So I started writing this book when I was in college, so that was last year. I started just before my final examination, so my finals were in March. I started writing in Feb, and I submitted it, I think, in August. So it was 6 to 8 months? 6 to 7 months, yeah.
That's not too lazy.
Yeah.
That's not too lazy. We're coming to you now as well. So I know from, I've been with Namu, she's like a little sister to me, and I know that there are a few people, she trains a lot of stars as you've heard, but there are a few people that she genuinely loves, and you're one of them.
So
yeah, I know. This is a mutual admiration society.
That's why we're here.
So, first about working out with Namrata.
I love Namrata. The other day I did a workout with her after a very long time, and I don't know how many people know what plank is. Yeah.
Okay. Do you know what a plank is? You can do it in jeans, I can't.
Namrata could probably do it in heels.
Yeah.
So I get to class, and every time I see Namrata, I tell her, don't tell me you don't have a new exercise. But this time she had a whole new workout. She decided we were going to work out to the beat of the music. I did that one. And then when plank came, she decided, I can't even do it. We were on all fours, and she's like, okay, now wiggle your ass. So working out with Namrata is a permanent surprise, and if you think you know everything, you really don't, because she'll always teach you something that you don't know.
Oh, well said.
Right?
Yeah. You need to write a book now.
No.
Lisa has actually written the foreword of my book, so if y'all do grab a copy, y'all will see the lovely words she said about me.
There was so much more to say.
Thank you.
You're very sweet. I actually went through the book yesterday while I was getting ready for work. And I have to say that Namrata's really put it all in there. It's a very insightful book, and yeah, I love working out with Nams. It's been, I think, almost a year now. I got introduced to Pilates by another friend, and luckily I happened upon this lovely little girl. And I think what makes her so special is the fact that she's so young and she started learning so young. When you start doing something at such a young age, it's intuitive almost. It becomes second nature to you. And there's no one that I would trust more with Pilates than her, even if they're older and more experienced, because I think that her experience comes from a much more insightful, deeper, really intuitive place.
And one other human being. I was going to ask you about your motivation to write the book. And of course, there's a very, very important family behind what Namrata does. I'm going to let you thank the people you want to thank.
So the motivation all started, as I first said, like, you know, seeing people who were lazy, and hopefully by the end of the book won't be lazy anymore. So that was the whole reason I wrote the book. Another person who really got me into the fitness industry, and the reason I love exercise, I'm a little nuts when it comes to exercising. I can't do with a day without physical activity. So the reason who's got me so hyper and into my fitness and in this field is because of my father. I don't know where he is right now.
Samir Purohit, where are you? There he's waving out.
So he's the one who's got me into this field, and his energy and all of that. If you ever see him, or even if they see him at the studio, he's always full of life, and I think that's the energy that's coming to me, and his ideas. He's also helped me with a few chapters in my book. He's guided me when I was stuck. So he's the one that's helped me write this book. I also,
and her mom, Nandini.
Are you telling me?
She's thanking Samir for all the exercising. I want to thank you for the food to keep her on track, because food is a very important part about staying
fit. Oh my God. So there's a chapter on food, and when I went to my mom and said, you know, I have to write this chapter on food, she was like, I don't think you have the right one to write that, because I wouldn't say I'm the best with my food, but thanks to her keeping check on me, I'm trying to be a little disciplined, but I do love my occasional cakes and french fries.
I think Namrata is going off to school. She's been accepted into university in England, so we're only going to have her for the next 45 days. You need to start writing a book called Sameer Purohit, This Is How You Make My Clients Dance on the Reformer. Because we literally dance on the Reformer. It is such a tough form of exercise, but I've gone back to being a child, literally doing those jungle gym turns and whatnot. What's
very
your...
Very advanced, Mansi.
No, don't say that. You look beautiful doing whatever you do, so I have to work much harder, but...
The thing I did notice with Nams is you work out lying down. That was one thought I had. Whoever thought lying down could fit? The Reformer is just a fun, easy way of getting fit, to be honest with you. But my breakthrough moment with her, I don't know, I think it was just gradual. I think it was very gradual. Every time we do a new exercise, I'm like, oh, wow, that's, you know, you realize a muscle you didn't have for someone who actually, I'm not a lazy girl, I've worked out my whole life, so have you. But with Pilates or with NAMS, you realize things about your body or about yourself that you never even discovered before after years and years of exercising.
And that's what people can get out of this book as well, right? I was talking to somebody that I met that fitness is not about weight loss anymore. It is about staying fit mentally. And that's what they could sit at home and do, if they follow your book, actually get fit. If they give them themselves even a month.
Yeah, so that's exactly what the book is about. It's about doing simple things in your life to get fit. It's really about moving, because as they say, sitting, you shouldn't be sitting for more than 30 minutes. Every time you sit for 30 minutes, get up and walk. So there are simple tips and things in the book that tell you, if you're sitting, okay, these are the exercises you can do while sitting on this chair. So should we get started? No, so these are there are simple exercises that you can do while you sit on the chair. There are also exercises you can do, like maybe when you shop, you can do some bicep curls with the clothes you buy.
Like a
with books, pick up the heaviest book. Now you know why the heavy books are in every bookshop. It's to do bicep curls.
I want to talk about a few moments that I've had with Lisa and Manasi. So I'm going to start with Manasi, actually. I remember when she came to me, she told me she was thrown out of gymnastics class at the age of 8. She was told that she cannot do things where she has to be upside down, like, say, for example, handstands or things like that. And the first thing I told her is the first thing you're going to learn is how to do a handstand. Yeah, not then. But I said, you're going to get it. You're going to get it. And I think just 3 days ago, she did her first handstand. And now we're walking. Now
thank
we're
you
working
for clapping
towards
that.
Her handstand push-ups.
We are, which she's posted this morning. No, I have to tell you that I did start with Namrata 5 years ago, but because I had things that were going on in my life and she hadn't released the book then, I didn't continue. So I've actually gotten focused with her this year. And in a matter of a month, I know core strength, I'm lifting harder in a gym, I'm stronger, I'm mentally more stable. And thank you. This has been a great ride with you and I'm going to miss you when you're gone to school.
You're going to cry now? We're going to be in London.
Yeah, Lisa's going to be in London.
All right, so we've talked enough, I think. Is there anybody in the audience, somebody's read the book or somebody wants to ask Namrata any questions?
I would like, actually, my dad, wherever he is, to come here for me. And my mom, is she around?
Sameer and Nandini.
Looks like they've left my event.
I wanted to say Houston calling parents, but it's...
Mom, dad. I need you here. Can you please give a hand of applause for my... I was going to say my favorite mother, but
as you can see,
won,
the genes, the beauty genes have continued through the generation. That's Nandini Purohit.
Okay. Will you say something? Anything? You can say something. That's good. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I am very proud of her, of course. And most of my life I have taught her. I think I'm coming to a stage where I'm learning a lot from her now. Dad's here. I have to tell y'all something. I'm not sure whether I should be announcing it here, but Dad has just won the Best Fitness Expert Award at the Vogue Beauty Awards. So that's my inspiration. she says you want it personal.
But isn't it?
Yeah, my wife.
But that's what makes him in vogue. His looks are his training. I mean, that's a given. It's fine.
Well, what can I say? Actually, it's just been a fantastic journey with Namu. You know, when she was a little child, the first thing I told her in life was, there's nothing like fear. Fear is something that you build onto yourself. And I said, never ever get scared of anything in life. Just don't be reckless, but don't get scared. One of the first things I said was, you know, I shut the room, lights, if I remember right. And I said, I wanted to go in there because there's no fear, there's nothing in there. And I think from that, she has grown up to a fabulous new girl. Really proud of her. And well, she's my princess.
Actually, that's beautifully said, Samir, because I think that's the knowledge she's imparting to all of us. We're literally learning to overcome fear, in at least for me, in all of our classes. And the fear of being lazy, yeah? That's for all of you to overcome now. Any questions from the audience? We have one more guest of honor who might join us in a bit, traffic permitting. But if any of you want to ask the questions, we have another fantastically beautiful guest here with us, who's a late entrant into this, yeah. Please give it up for Anjana Sakhani, talented actress. Come on, Anjana. Bruna, I know I saw you somewhere, and Lisa's seen you too. Bruna Abdullah, you have a story. I know we have
Hazel
to tell these people.
Hazel is there as well.
Hazel, Brian, where are you? Come on, girls, come up.
Both of y'all are mentioned in my book. I think y'all should come.
Samir, you're in so much trouble. You're getting all of us as clients in a bit. You're in so much trouble. Yeah. Come on, Bruna. There you are. And Hazel.
Honestly, I've just been waiting to read the book. I am a voracious reader, but I've been telling Namu for last like almost a week now, give me the book, give me the book. But I think it's amazing that at such a young age to accomplish so much. She's a fantastic trainer. So is her father. I trained with him. But I think just the accomplishment is so much to be proud of. At 21, you know, you've already written a book. People probably wait till 40, 45, 50 to figure that they want to write something about their life or their passions. But I think to do that at 21, I think that's absolutely commendable.
And did we tell you she's only 21 and she got her grand coach degree when she was 18, wasn't it? 16. All right, Bruna, I had to call you. I'm so glad to hear. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, actress, model, par excellence. Bruna Abdullah, I know of a story of you being rehabilitated with Pilates.
So Bruna actually had a slip disc, two slip discs. We could share the story about how they happened. So I think you should tell them.
Well, just being unfit, you know, looking fit is one thing, but actually being fit is another thing. And that's what I learned with Namu and your dad. I do have two slip discs, but I just, after joining Pilates, my life changed completely. I really thank you, and that's why I'm here today, because I learned how to take care of myself through Pilates. So,
yeah. Hazel too actually has a slip disc. Yeah.
Hello, I'm Hazel Keach and I have a slip disc.
That's like rehab.
Yeah, I was actually recommended to come to the Pilates studio for rehabilitation after not being able to walk for a month. And similar to Bruna's story, I learned how important it is to do exercise, but correctly and smartly. Like, you can kill yourself in the gym, but if your posture is incorrect, you will kill yourself and you will get injured. So it's a very smart form of exercise. And once I've learned it, I apply it to everything I do, whether it's dancing or... Yeah, I dance, that's it. So I just apply what I've learned. So that she's definitely changed my life. And you're a kid, and she's written a book.
All right, any questions? Is anybody, all the ladies, the young girls in the house, the lazy people in the house, don't you want to ask her, so if I read your book, will I stop being lazy? We actually have another guest of honor that we're waiting for, somebody who's inspired me with Namrata. We're waiting for Jacqueline Fernandez. I think she's in traffic somewhere. So she should be here any moment. So feel free, please read the book, enjoy yourselves. We'll give ourselves
please
a few minutes.
Please grab a copy.
Well, the minute we have a status on her, we'll let you know. About everything, but I was waiting to introduce you. This is the, so you know, when Namu was talking about no fear, this is the reason, besides Namrata, that I have lost fear, because this woman is awe-inspiring, and her level of fitness and the way she looks on camera, you've actually changed the look of fitness in Bollywood, really you have. So welcome here, tell us about Namu, and get your breath. I know you brave the traffic.
She's wearing makeup, oh my god. What is going on here? I can't recognize her. Wow, she's in a skirt. Okay, so basically this girl over here is she's a monster, okay? But she's disguised as this pretty little, like, sweet thing. Same.
What's up?
And actually, I think she has changed a lot of things for me as well in terms of the way I see fitness.
You know, being introduced to Pilates has been like the most amazing thing I think that has happened to me in my fitness world. And I'm really happy. I was actually, you know, I actually was told to, oh, sorry, okay. yeah.
I wasn't that bad after all.
Did they hear anything? Did they hear the monster part? Okay, doesn't matter. All right. But Lisa actually is someone who inspired me to start Pilates.
Oh, really?
Yes! Because I mean, like, she's always like so fit and looking so good and so slim.
Splits on the Cadillac.
And we're, yeah, we're going to be doing lots of Pilates in London for Houseful.
And Namrata's moving there, luckily.
And Namrata's coming to train us.
Of course.
Yes.
So I said your next book, because you're leaving, should be How to Teach My Dad to Make the Girls Dance on a Transformer. Reformer. Transformer. To transform the girls.
How do we transform them? Oh yeah, exactly. Like, where is he? Where is Samir?
He's done it.
Okay. Oh, what are you doing back there? See the girls? See the girls on stage that you keep competing with? We're all up here right now.
Jackie, I'm going to ask you, was there a life-changing moment of fitness with her? I know you've inspired a lot of people, so is she, so is everybody on the podium, actually. Lisa? Yeah, me too, actually. Yeah.
But any moment
that you remember?
I think the well, honestly, I think what kind of keeps us going is the changes that we're seeing. Also, there's never been any injury. And that is something amazing, because I'm actually used to getting injured all the time. And, you know, we are always in and out of like some choreography or trying to like shape up for some movie or something. And we do these things actually in a short span of time. We get injured. So what Pilates has actually done, it's strengthened a lot of other muscles, which are, you know, important as well. And so I've not faced an injury. Thank you.
Does anybody have any questions? Otherwise, let's go buy some books, people.
Oh,
so we do have an official launch.
Woohoo! I love reading books.
I have an 8.5-year-old son who she's going to start training when she comes back. He should have been here for this. All right, people, this is the official launch of The Lazy Girl's Guide to Being Fit. Gentlemen, thank you Lisa, thank you Jacqueline, thank you Namun, congratulations, thank you Ellie, thank you Anjana, Buna and Hazel and everybody else, and all the other people who've come here, thank you so much for being here. Samir and Nandini, you've really done right by this girl, so thank you for including me in your lovely journey as well.
Thank you all very genuinely, very seriously for being here. I don't think this would be as amazing as it has been without all of you all here. My friends, my family who've made it here all the way from all over Bombay. I really love y'all, and y'all are my real stars. Y'all are my inspiration. All my friends who are standing wherever y'all are, I really love y'all. And I think I'm going to cry, but it's your support that's got me here.
Well, a very special thank you to Mansi for getting this event to such an elevated level, for such wonderful insights, for calling up all our guests in whichever little corner of this little store that they were hiding in. Thank you so much, Mansi. A very, very, very special message out to all of you that we have copies of the book in the store for those that would like to get their copies signed by Namrata. She's right there, the author of the day, Namrata Purohit, on her book, The Lazy Girl's Guide to Being Fit. Can we have a round of applause once again?
Gurmeet.
If I'm a lazy girl, damn right, I'm a lazy girl. Nah, I'm just joking. but yeah, I'm. Thank you. I'm very happy and proud for Namrata today. I think it's amazing, and she's my Pilates trainer who truly changed my body. Like all my life, I've been working out and all, and I mean. बहुत जिमिंग करते हैं ये सब एंड ऑल एंड देन आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन यू नो इंटरेस्टेड इन पिलाटिस क्या है एंड फाइनली आई स्टार्टेड आई मेट नम्रता एट द पिलाटिस स्टूडियो एंड ओ माय गॉड शी जस्ट चेंज्ड मी लाइक द बॉडी आई हैव टुडे इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ नम्रता लाइक एंड द वे शी टेक केयर्स ऑफ यू लाइक शी रियली केयर्स फॉर यू यू नो यू बिकम लाइक हर बॉडी सो Yeah, like, it's amazing. Like, I truly, truly recommend Pilates and definitely this book because in this book, Namrata is really like, you know, you're getting a lot of inspiration and it's very easy to read it and you get a lot of, like, nice info about Pilates, what is staying fit, what does it mean? It doesn't mean that you have to starve yourself, you know, you have to eat healthy, your mind has to be peaceful, you have to be like positive and all. And yeah, Pilates is just magical because it just works on everything, like small muscles, big muscles, your flexibility. So yeah, it's amazing. How's it going on? Kis kis ko pyar karo? Well, it's going great. Abhi to trailer aayega 13th of August. So I'm very excited for that. Trailer ka launch hai, 13th of August. And 25th of September, the movie's releasing. So, yeah.
Talking about filmmaking, any plans to do any biopic or some particular character which you wish you wanted to do?
Oh, I got that question on my birthday. And I had answered that I would like to do a biopic on Marilyn Monroe and went like wire. Like, I've seen it like everywhere. I'm like, wow. But yeah, like, biopics, like there are so many interesting actually. Something else. I don't know. Like for the moment and what I answered then was like, yeah, it would be very like fun and interesting to do Marilyn Monroe. I mean, she was more than just a pretty face. Yeah.
The nation is going to celebrate Independence Day. Any wishes you want to give to them?
Of course, happy Independence Day, and I completely, completely love India.
Thank you, thank you.
Mera dil Hindustani hai. Hum to Hindustani hai.
Thank you,
thank you
so much. Thank you. Hi, Lizzie Girl ki book launch pe hum sabhi yahan par maujood hain. Humne dekha aap bhi bahut maujood hain. Bahut excited hain. Kya kuch kehna chahenge aap? What did you say?
फिटनेस आई थिंक सबके लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है. आई थिंक सबसे बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट और जो बहुत अमेजिंग चीज़ नम्रता के बारे में है वो एक तो वो इतनी छोटी हैं एट एज ऑफ 21-22 एक बुक लिखना है फिटनेस के बारे में. आई थिंक इट्स एन अमेजिंग अचीवमेंट. एंड जैसे मैंने पहले भी कहा कि लोग 30-40-50 तक वेट करते हैं अपनी बुक लिखने के लिए अपने पैशन के बारे में. 21 पे लिखना आई थिंक दैट्स अ अमेजिंग थिंग. एंड आई थिंक शी इज़ अ ग्रेट ट्रेनर, शी इज़ अ ग्रेट गर्ल, फिटनेस एंथुजियास्ट है, फ्रीक है बिल्कुल. But I'm just glad that I work out with the most amazing team.
Also, हमने देखा कि शानदार का पोस्टर आया है, बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल लग रहा है. आप भी उसमें हैं, तो क्या
जी? हाँ बिल्कुल, शानदार आई थिंक रिलीज होगी दशहरा पे. आज उसका फर्स्ट लुक आया है. आई थिंक वी आर रिलीजिंग द प्रोमो ऑन ऑगस्ट 11th. एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट बिकॉज इट्स अ सुपर फन फिल्म. 2 महीने हमने यूके में शूटिंग की और बहुत मज़ा आया. एंड आई जस्ट होप जो मज़ा हमने सेट पे किया पीपल एंजॉय दैट एज वेल ऑन द ऑन स्क्रीन एज
वेल. लिटिल बिट अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर इन द
आई थिंक अगर कोई ऑफर आएगा तो आई वुड लव टू डू बिकॉज आई थिंक एक वो चलन चल जाता है बॉलीवुड में कि अगर एक बायोपिक जैसे मिल्खा सिंह की चल गई देन मैरी कॉम की बहुत अच्छी फिल्म बनी थी. सो आई थिंक वंस इट काइंड ऑफ स्टार्ट्स ऑफ इट गोज ऑन अ रोल. सो इफ समथिंग इज ऑफर आई वुड लव टू डू, व्हाई नॉट. सो यू नो एज एन एक्टर आप एक बहुत लिमिटेड आपका पैरामीटर होता है, उसके बियॉन्ड आपका कंट्रोल नहीं होता है. इवन फॉर अ प्रोड्यूसर फॉर दैट मैटर कि आप बहुत मेहनत करके फाइनेंस इकट्ठा करके पिक्चर बनाते हो, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करते हो, रिलीज होती है. एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई थिंक एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स ऑन द व्यूअर्स. माई ओपिनियन इज आई थिंक यू जस्ट हैव टू डू योर जॉब एट योर एट द बेस्ट ऑफ योर एबिलिटी एंड रेस्ट यू जस्ट हैव टू लीव इट.
लिटिल अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर
शानदार. आई एम सॉरी, all I can say is it's a wonderful character. It's very loud, very gold, and I can't divulge too much right now, but I've had fun shooting that film and I hope people enjoy watching it.
Shahid Kapoor also and Alia Bhatt and
Hugh. There are a lot of, the cast is really huge. We have Shahid, Alia, Sanjay Kapoor, yeah, Pankaj Kapoor, Sana Kapoor, Nikki Walia. The cast is really huge, and all I can say is it's a destination wedding film. So, aap Sindhi aur Punjabi wedding ka maza lenge basically. That's all that it is. Yeah, of course. I think independence, whether it's a personal independence or independence of your country, I think it's an amazing opportunity to be able to feel that independence, not just say ki happy Independence Day hai. I think every individual, every Indian should feel that they feel independent in this country. Unfortunately, bahut si cheeze बैन हो रही हैं. इन अ डेमोक्रेसी इट शुडंट बी लाइक दैट, बट आई स्टिल फील दैट आवर कंट्री इज गोइंग टू बी अ सुपर पावर इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू इयर्स. सो आई जस्ट विश एवरीवन वेल. दैट्स ऑल.
सो यू मीन टू से कि देयर आर सम सर्टेन थिंग्स हु आर बैनिंग, दैट्स एन रॉन्ग थिंग टू बैन.
सी, बिकॉज़ इट्स अ डेमोक्रेसी व्हिच मींस दैट पीपल हैव अ राइट टू चूज ऑफ व्हाट दे वांट टू सी, व्हाट दे वांट टू टॉक. दे कैन वॉइस देयर ओपिनियन और दे कैन चूज टू सी व्हाट दे वांट टू सी और ईट व्हाट दे वांट टू ईट. So yes, in a democracy, that's not the rule you follow, that government bans things. Because at the end of the day, if you go by the public opinion, people do not want that. I'm a vegetarian, I don't eat beef, but I don't mind if somebody eats. It's not, so it has to be an individual choice, an individual moral parameter to draw, but not the government can say whether what you're going to eat and what you're going to drink and what you're going to see, because the porn's also been banned apparently. So yeah,
so I guess directly, indirectly you're blaming the government.
I'm not blaming the government. All I'm saying is that because it's a democracy, we are not in a Hitler rule. That means we don't have to follow an anarchy. It's not a secular government that way. It's a democracy. We need, people need that freedom of being what they want to be, and I think that's completely fair.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Hello. This little girl, precious. Oh my God. I'm amazed at 21. You've written a book. I feel like.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's been great. so nice to have your support.
I am so looking forward to reading this book because imagine from a 21-year-old perspective what fitness would be. I would love to know.
Thank you so much for coming.
But seriously.
Your mom, dad, and your lots of friends. Your mom, dad, and lots of friends is here. What's your feeling?
You know, honestly, when I was doing the launch, I was almost in tears towards the end because I genuinely am very, very touched to see so many people would come. Initially, when I was here, I was like, is anybody even going to come for my launch? I was so nervous that, you know, it's going to be only me and like Manasi and like one, two other people, my parents. And then seeing so many people being there for me, it really feels really, really, really amazing. And I just really love everyone for being here for me.
Thank you. Book launch and are you here? Are you part of here? What did you say about it? What's your feeling?
I'm extremely excited to be here because Namrata is actually my Pilates trainer. And, you know, she's been training me now for a couple of months. It's been a great experience because, you know, she's actually made my body stronger and fitter. And in the process, I've become happier about that. So I'm so happy that, you know, her book has released. We will be spreading this book and creating more awareness about Pilates. And big congratulations to her.
And what's your fitness mantra,
Jacqueline?
Because every time you fit and looking beautiful.
Fitness mantra is Pilates. And did you just call me beautiful? Yeah. you know, I think about dedicating 1 hour a day to fitness. And I think if we were all able to just tap into exactly what it is we enjoy doing when it comes to staying fit, we'll notice results in our body and we'll also notice results in our lives. We'll just be a lot happier.
Jacqueline, your movie is about to come on 7th August, Bangistan.
Yes, day after. I'm going to go watch it tonight, actually. Yes.
Lightwork, right?
Oh my goodness.
So are you doing Brothers and Dishoom?
Huh? Yes. Dishoom, we've just come back from a shooting schedule. It's been a lot of fun shooting with John and Varun. You know, we're just, I mean, all of us are just having a great time shooting. Enjoy going to set every day. I'm really looking forward to our next sked. Flying Jet also, we've started shooting with Tiger. So, that's also been, I've wanted to work with Tiger, you know, since I saw him in Hero Panti. And yeah, so I think like then Houseful 3, of course, with Akshay next month. Back with Akshay.
Talking about filmmaking, there
are many
different producers and directors. It's very difficult for them to release a particular film. So what will be your views on it?
I think if a good film is made, and even if like they don't have the support that a lot of like big productions give their films, if a good film will always be recognized as a good film, and you know, you just take it from there. So I don't think it's ever possible for a good film not to be recognized. So go ahead and, you know, keep doing what you're doing, and eventually you'll get your due.
Just give an idea.